Zion Clark. I was born with a rare condition that caused me not to have legs. I was born with caudal regret. 1,000 kids are born with it each year. Caudal regret syndrome is a rare disease that can cause a number of abnormalities in a baby. Like, it can be you have a portion of your spine missing, or in my case, I was born without legs. I lived most of my life through foster care until about 16.
He came into my life when the caseworkers had reached out to me and said that they needed a placement for a young fellow. They bring Zion to my home some weeks later. Then it came to a point to where I just knew he was mine, and I just was so in love with him. And I approached him one day on the couch, and I said, Zion, I know that I'm not your biological mother. And I asked him if I could get to be his mom.